Salut à tous, on va parler de la saison 4 de Crown avec Josh O'Connor et Emma Corrine. Bonjour.
Bonjour Henry.
Bonjour.
Josh, let's start with you. I know you have someone in your life. Did she ever say to you, "Good morning, my prince," for
No, she didn't. What's that about? No, but I mean, no, she hasn't yet. I think I would be mortified if she
Yet.
did that. I would be so alarmed
I mean,
and terrified.
you never had someone call you my princess?
No, I think I'd hate it
Oh,
if anyone called me
sorry.
my princess.
You mean
Try and get
by
out.
a neighbor? Good.
Josh has had his neighbor. Josh's neighbor calls
I've
him
had
his
my
Royal
neighbor
Highness,
call
Lower
me that.
Highness.
When you were in school, did you ever had any bad jokes from friends because of your heels? And is the joke on them now that you play Prince Charles?
I had there was a boy at my school, and I won't name his name, but he once called me Dumbo.
Wow,
Oh,
that's
dear.
bad.
Not very
That's
nice, is
really
it?
very bad.
Unluckily for him, Dumbo is one of my favorite characters, so I was touched and delighted with that. So I don't mind. I like my heels.
Emma, talking about Princess Diana, I know you were so young, but is there one point where you admired her or where you heard about her story?
Yeah, I did. I just remember having a general awareness of her. Also, my mum looks very much like her, which is always kind of a running joke at school that my mum was Diana, which is, in retrospect, very strange. At the time, also quite strange. Yeah, but I can't remember when I first heard about her. I can't remember. I just remember having this insane admiration for her, I think, as a lot of people do. Yeah.
Did you guys do anything special for the bonding aspect of your two characters? Did you went to a pub for a beer before starting working together? I mean,
Did we go for a beer?
No, we didn't go for beer. We started working, but we were first together in we worked together in Scotland. We filmed there and then we went straight to Spain. It was just me and Josh and a really great guy called Richard Goulding, who we love. We're not sure if he loves us back, but we love him.
Debatable.
Yeah, we all just hung out together a lot in Spain, and that was amazing.
What did you learn from playing these characters? Is there something in Charles' life or in Diana's life that you think is a good lesson that you've learned for yourself about life?
Emma?
I think that there is strength in vulnerability, is what I've learned. I think that for a lot of her time, for a lot of when we see her in the series, Diana is incredibly vulnerable, but I think she manages to kind of manifest some kind of strength out of that, which is a quality that I admire, especially in times at the moment where I feel overwhelmed, I guess. Yeah.
Good, Josh.
Yeah, I suppose the big thing that I've learned is to do with, you can have all the material wealth, you can have all the palaces, the power, but ultimately, the fact, like the kind of rich family dynamics, is ultimately what brings people happiness. And the big that's the big tragedy of The Crown, is that these people are all lonely souls, and it doesn't matter how much money they have in the bank or gold they have in the porch. They're on their own.
Doesn't matter
Emma,
how much gold you have on the porch.
no matter.
Emma, Josh, merci. Thank you so much.
Merci.
Merci.
Hope to see you
Bonsoir.
next time soon. Ciao,
Bonsoir.
ciao. Merci. Bye bye.